One of the most atmospheric venues in the game of football, St James's Park. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Panathinaikos facing Braga.
Well, thanks, Derek. This should be a tight group, so it's vital these teams get off to a good start here. This should be a very competitive game tonight.
It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. And running it back. He's taken on his opponent here, but no damage done, that's the main thing. Andre Orta. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Now the delivery, terrific block. Happy to take on the shot, straightforward for the keeper. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure.
Just like to send a special message to Tony Rankin today. Happy birthday, Tony. Everybody loves you and is thinking about you.
And support available. A real opening now. Well, he was on his own. He had the goalkeeper to beat, but failed to do so.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
Bart Schenkeveld. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, it looked like it might lead to something very positive indeed, but a useful interception. Ricardo Orta. Abel Ruiz. Andre Orta with it. Bruma. And cuts inside. It's got to be! Excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? He must finish! And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And he's broken free. And searching for his seconds, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And a goal! display. It's such a one-sided contest here.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Sporar. Very quick thinking there. Ricardo Horta bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, it was a good counter-attack in the making, but very alert defending. And putting his body on the line. But unable to make anything of the cross. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Ruben Perez. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Well, we're at the halfway mark here at St. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Can he take advantage? Well, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper. Onkar. Sporar. An effective challenge. Sebastian Palacios. Can he put it away? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So back underway at 3-1. Oh, good-looking run. Has eyes for goal. So, a half an hour remaining. Bernard. Onkar. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Options in the centre. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Abel Ruiz. He continues his run. Superbly read and executed. And space to exploit, maybe. Can he take the chance?
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Three, two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? A quarter of an hour remaining here. Clean challenge. the attack looks promising. Chance to cross, not the pass he had in mind. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure victory. Ruben Perez. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Looked like an effective counter-attack, but brilliantly read. Sequeira. Bruma. Horta with it. Another textbook interception. Palacios. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Well, not cleared away completely. So, full time it is, and a morale boosting.